Last time on Morrowind, Larry was looking for the Shadow Shield. I'm quite confident that Larry actually walked by it without seeing it. I believe it is here somewhere in Kagoran. And we need to find it. So, Yar, away we go. The Temple of Fae, or the Hall of Fisto. Well, let's go wandering again. Doing some wandering. Now, because Larry's already been through this, there's going to be a lot of dead bodies in here, and Larry really doesn't have a lot of time to piss around, so... You there. Die. Good night. And we can't take anything off of this corpse, unfortunately. If you guys want the volume adjusted in any way, please let me know, and I will do my best to make things sound the way that you would like them to sound. For that's what it's about. Because I can hear it totally fine, but I don't want it to be too intrusive or not intrusive enough. Have a quick wait here. And I hear the sounds of death. Aha. And there is death. In its form of Ash Slave. Ow, you jackass! And one right to the back of the neck. You slimy bastard. Okay. Question is, where is this stupid shield? Not stupid shield, it's probably something Larry desperately needs. Wow, these, ghouly ghosts really like to stack shit, eh? No, I think this is just the room of dead adventurers. Yeah. Or dead heroes. Let's get out of here. Also, don't worry, guys, the next... Whatever I do, Morrowind, Oblivion, Skyrim, whatever it is that I choose to do. And it'll likely be Skyrim, because honestly, having... Like, I still haven't even installed the game. Haven't played 1 second of it, but I will be doing it blind. But I will be playing it on the desktop, so the frame rate will be really good. Especially considered to... or compared to playing it on the laptop here. Playing Morrowind on the laptop. Also, I at some point... What is going on here? Oh, death in Ashslave form. Also, I will be upgrading the laptop. Probably not before I'm done the Morrowind LP, but I will be getting a new hard drive for the desktop, so I'll be throwing the SSD that's in the desktop into the laptop, so that will improve things on the laptop, just in case I ever do decide to do another LP on the laptop. But I'm only gonna LP older games on the laptop. Pardon me. Oh, man. Sorry. If you guys hear me doing that a lot in my videos, it's because I have, well, I never had it back when I was a teenager, but for some reason I've now developed really bad heartburn. And, yeah. Get really bad heartburn all the time. Anybody has any makeshift home remedies for heartburn, let me know. I don't think the waterway is where we're supposed to go. I'm quite confident it's not where we're supposed to be. Wow, I can't see shit all right now. That was another thing that I thought was kind of odd about Morrowind. I adjusted the gamma, and oddly enough, the only thing the gamma affects is in the video. In the game, I can turn the gamma up, turn the gamma down, nothing changes. There's no visual change at all for me, the player. For the viewer, though, like the actual video that I'm recording, there's a huge change. Things go up and down, but here, no, it's dark as hell. Okay, now I'm pretty confident that it's in one of these rooms. And if I don't find it right away, I will cut the video off, just because I don't want you guys to have to watch me go through all of these places I've already been. I know you're probably thinking, wow, we've already... What the flying fuck? How come I didn't see this last time? How much gold do we have here, Larry? Because if we have a whole pile of it, you're not going to spend your time... Yeah, oh yeah, I forgot. Larry's rich beyond belief. God, I wish I had 94 grand. Holy crap, would that make my day. Well, I guess what I need to do is pick up a sword. And just randomly run into temples and start killing people, and... lo and behold, I'll probably get 94 grand. Or appear on the cover of some magazine. And that was... okay. Okay. There's gotta be a shield in here somewhere. Oh, shield. Shield. Where is the shield? And that is a silver claymore. That is not the shield. Is the shield... Show me the shield. Where the fudge is this? I could have sworn the shield was supposed to be in here. I don't see any shields. Invisible shield. Is that what it is? Is it an invisible shield? Nope. Yar. Tis an invisible shield, thar. Well. This has been a truckload of fun, eh? Hey! Wouldn't you say? What the hell is that? Steel greaves. Great. Something else I don't need. Damn it all. Where in the bloody hell is a shield? I need a friggin' shield. And I need it right now. Larry's gonna stand in this fire until he gets his shield. Alright, we'll cut the video off. I'll come back when I've found the shield. Sorry about this. Okay, it looks like Larry overlooked this Kagoran Hall of Mackey. Hall of Mackey, okay. I may have to make that reference several times. Oh shit, we've been here. The Hall of Mackey. Okay. So... what the... what the hell? Isn't there supposed to be... like, a door... a door that leads to somewhere? Where the friggin' hell is the friggin' shield? Holy crap, what the fucking hell? Where is the shield? I want the damn shield. Give me the shield. Okay. Da-da-da. Da-da-da. dead adventurers. Damn it. You know what? Cut the video off and come right back. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I did have to go under the waterway. Or at least I think I do. And then I'm pretty sure I have to swim under here. I think last time what happened was Larry came so close to death that I ran away like a little... Or that Larry ran away like a little bitch. Isn't that right, Larry? You just cut and run because you didn't want to die. Or maybe not. Oh, something's there. Something wants Larry's head. You get nothing. You get the sharp, pointy end of this. Die. You can hold on to that club. In death, you and your club shall be one. What the hell is that? Oh. Garbage. Who stores their pots? Like, is this really where the Daggus need to keep their pots? Do you hear that? Can you guys hear that? Okay, you're breathing. Deadly, deadly breathing. Anything good in here? Ooh, some eggs. Nope. Whoa, 250 iron arrows. Skeletal corpse. Is this the way I... Yeah, what the hell. Swim for it, Larry. What's the worst that can happen? You arrive on the other side to find death? Yep, that's death right there. Okay. I'm gonna wait here for a split second. Just until Larry's regained a wee bit of his stamina. Right. Let's sneak over there. Okay. You there, jackass. Come meet your fate at the hands of Larry's sword. What the shit? Sorry, someone's MSNing me. I will answer it in a second after I gut you. Ugh. You there, prepare to get your innards cut open. Ugh, or stabbed open. I'll take your reapings. What the hell is that? I think that's where we need to be. What the hell is that? Oh, lovely. Larry, get ready to take on this. Looks like a Daggoth. Okay, Daggoth dickhole. Meet thy fate. Cut his head off, Larry. Cut his head off. Or stab him right through the head. Works for me. $2,000 amulet. That works for me, too. No, Larry, no. Put the sword away and walk over his dead corpse. That's the way to do it. Because those gigantic boots were made for walking. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's where we have to be. Yeah. I'm quite confident that that's where... Because we have not been there yet. That'll be where our friendly shield is located. So, on that note, next time on Morrowind, Kagoran, Charma's Breath. stay tuned.